Hi, my friends. Welcome to another story time. I have a really fun one to share with you today. It's one of my actual favorite stories to read, and I thought I'd read it outside. So you may hear some sounds of nature or cars, but I love reading outside. Okay, our story's called Stick and Stone. Stick. Stone. Lonely. Alone. A zero. He's in the shape of a zero. A one. He's kind of the shape of a one, huh? Alone is no fun. Stick, stone, along comes pinecone. Makes fun of stone. Won't leave him alone. Vanish, says stick. His word does the trick. There he goes. Stone whispers, gee, you stuck up for me. That's just what sticks do. Friends do it too. Stick, stone, no longer alone. Stick, stone, a friendship has grown. They wander, explore. Lays by the shore. Then thunder and rain, boom, a hurricane. Stick is wind blown. There goes Pinecone. Hold on, calls out Stone. Oh, again. He's alone. Search day. Stick, stick, stick. And search night. No stick in sight. What's this? A huge puddle. Stick stuck in the muddle. And he's saying, help. Oh dear. Stone rescues him quick. Cowabunga! Curse! Bloosh! You rock, Stone, says Stick. That's just what stones do, but friendship rocks too. Stick, Stone, together again. Stick, Stone, a perfect 10. 1, 0. And they look like the number 10. I love this story about friendship, and I hope you liked it too. See you soon, friends.